see what they're down under. Okay. Is it making noises?
Yeah, it was. He's yelling at me.
That's crazy.
Scary.
Yeah. Is the house yelling at you?
It's this,
freaking move me.
This one here. Doors break.
Wow.
That's all right. We'll do it. It was enough to make me walk out, though, I'll tell you.
Did it?
Yeah.
It's coming down!
No, it won't come down.
Well, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah, it definitely won't come down.
It's for a living. What do you do after the wood?
Right now we're just doing temporary.
Okay.
So that you guys can put the washer and dryer and add the weight without it sagging more.
Okay.
Because there's nothing at all holding that entire beam right there. So that's why it's putting all the pressure here.
Well, and that's all, yeah.
So we're going to release some of the pressure off these little 2x4s. And then you can put weight.
Great. Are all these pipes, this going? No.
This is live, and this is live. Water and gas.
Okay.
Everything else is dead except for the sewer.
Okay. I walk back in here. I'm going to having my ups and downs of the past, like, 2 days. I'm like, oh, man. Yeah.
Definitely a lot.
Oh, yeah. And if spiders, I think spiders have the commodity of housing in Long Beach right now, because there's all.
Oh yeah, for sure. They're everywhere.
Even.
They're everywhere. When we had the torches going, they were
moving.
Attacking.
Really?
Oh yeah.
Oh, that's
poor William was getting it.
Down here? Oh, I don't know. That's creepy.
It's all right. Nothing I haven't dealt with before.
Yeah, this is one thing I'm not a big fan of, spiders.
Yeah, I'm not either.
Oh, you're not.